flow.
The cash flow of a business is a cash inflows and outflow over a period of time.
Cash inflow are the sum of money received by a business during a period of time. Cash outflows are the sum of money paid out by a business during a period of time.
One, sell up good for cash. Two, payment made by debtors. Three, borrowing money from external sources. Four, sales of assets of the business. Five, from inventors or shareholder in the case of company.
A cash flow cycle shows the stage between paying out for labor, materials, etc. and receiving cash from the sales of goods.
This diagram also helps us to understand the importance of planning for cash flow.
A cash flow forecast is an estimate of future cash inflows or outflow of a business, usually on a month-by-month basis. This will then show the expected cash balance at the end of each month.
Cash flow forecasts are useful in the following situations. 1. Starting up a business. 2. Running an existing business. 3. Keeping the bank manager informed. And 4. Managing cash flow.
Opening cash balance is the amount of cash held by the business at the start of that month. The cash flow is different each month between inflows and outflows. Closing cash balance is the amount of cash held by the business at the end of each month. This becomes next month's opening cash balance.
1. Arrange with your bank to borrow money over the time when you have a negative cash flow. 2. Reduce or delay some of your planned expenses. 3. Increase your forecast cash income in some way, for example, part-time job. Finally, delay paying for some of your expenses until cash is available.